In this video, I'll be showing how to access the PharmCD electronic control drugs register as a locum staff member, such as a locum pharmacist. First, access the PharmCD website, which is at pharmcd.co.uk. See a page like this. Then click on the login button and you'll be taken to the PharmCD app. The website for this is app.pharmcd.co.uk. You'll see a screen similar to this. In the top right-hand corner of the screen, it will say the status of who is logged in. At the moment, this is completely blank. If that's the case, then you'll need to log in using the premises login details. If these are already pre-filled, then that's fine. You can click on the sign in button. If it's not, you may need to contact a member of staff or perhaps use a different machine within the pharmacy, which has already been logged into PharmCD. Click sign in and you'll see a similar looking screen. But as I mentioned, in the top right hand corner, you'll see the status has changed in that we're logged in now as the premises. Once we're logged in as the premises, to access the register, to view the records or to make records, we need to log in with a personal account. This is the lock screen here, which is where staff members of the pharmacy or dispensary can choose their regular account and log in with a password or PIN. As a locum, you can click the locum login button, and that allows you to register or log in using your personal email address and a password. You only need one single account to use PharmCD, and then you can use that at any pharmacy or dispensary that's using PharmCD. You can reuse the same login details across any site that's using PharmCD. If you don't have a locum account, you can click on New Locum Registration, enter an email address, click on Next, and then just enter your name and surname and registration details, if applicable. Once you submit that, you'll receive an initial password to your email address, and you'll be able to log in with that. Once you click login, you'll then be within the logged in register, and here in the top right corner, you can see now that I'm logged in with my personal account, Oliver Staunton, and that's at this premises. So you can see in the top right hand corner who is signed in and to ensure that you're signed in at the correct premises. And now we've got access to all the functionality of the electronic control drugs register, such as booking in stock, doing a balance check, and booking out stock.